We're going to just do the beaver cut. Be careful of this, because if you hit this, if you chop through it and this hits your face, you're gonna have a nick on your face. So just go slow, because it cuts really fast in the middle. So I'm gonna drop the temperature. Up to my shoulder, put it into my header, twist it and roll it. Okay.